जय श्री कृष्णा, जय श्री राम। ओम नमो भगवते वासुदेवाय।
श्लोका नंबर 12।
वसुर्वसुमना सत्य समात्मा सम्मित समः अमोघ पुंडरीकाक्षो वृषकर्मा वृषाकृतिः।
वसुर्वसुमना सत्य समात्मा सम्मित समः अमोघ पुंडरीकाक्षो वृषकर्मा वृषाकृतिः।
So the meaning of this shloka is Vasu, the person who is very wealthy, and Vasumanaha, one who has a noble, righteous mind. Satya, the truthful one. Satya Parakramaha, one who fights, or one who upholds religiosity. One who fights for religiosity. Vasur Vasumanaha Satya Samatma, one who is equal to everybody. Sammitaha. So Sammitatma means one who is equal to all people, does not have any discrimination to anybody. And one who is not categorized within anything. Like there are many categories of this world. Plant, mammal, animal, reptile. Like this there are many characteristics. And also within them also there are people. But he is not characterized in any of these groups. He is above everything. Even Sattvika, Rajasika and Tamasika. He is above everything. Amogha, one who never fails to bless his devotees in the way he wants. Amogha Pundarikakshaha, one who has one who is worshipped by his devotees in the heart of pure love that they have inside. And one more meaning is one who has the lotus-like eyes. Vrishakarma, one who does only righteous and religious and meritorious activities. Vrishakritihi, one who has come in different forms to uphold religiosity and righteousity of the entire world. Righteousness of the entire world. So this is the meaning of the 12th shloka of Vishnu Sahasranama.
Thank you.
Jai Shri Krishna. Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya. Harihi Om.
Harihi Om.